tracks.
Please have your passport open on your photo page and your boarding card ready to scan. For those passengers only travelling to Perth, please just have the identification ready to show. Thank you.
you on board. This is Qantas flight QF5 bound for Rome Fiumicino Airport via Perth. My name is Zeb McDonough, I'm your customer service manager. On the flight deck today we have Captain Nicholas Groves and also First Officer Lincoln Steele. Along with Ben, your customer service supervisor, and the crew will be looking after you all the way through to Perth this evening. We'd also like to welcome back our Qantas and OneWorld frequent flyers travelling with us on board. Please place your bags either underneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. If you are seated at a bulkhead or an exit row, all bags must be placed into the overhead lockers. It is now time to switch your phone or any other device to flight mode. You are welcome to use your handheld devices for takeoff. The laptop computers and other large devices must be placed away until we're in the air. Devices without a flight mode cannot be used any time during the flight. And in economy and premium economy, please keep a small pocket below your screen empty during takeoff. Please also remove any cords or cables from the seat back charging ports. And please also make sure your seatbelt or sash belt is now firmly fastened with your seat back upright. Tray tables, bassinets, entertainment screens and footrests must now be stowed. And as always, smoking, vaping and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted on board. Please help us create a safe, respectful and positive environment for everybody on board by respecting each other and our cabin crew. Once again, welcome on board. It's great to have you with us. We have a flight time this evening of 4 hours and 30 minutes through to Perth.
Smoking into the back of the ground. This includes escape slides, and life rafts, which the crew will operate in emergency. If you need to evacuate, leave all items behind. Slide, leaning forward, with your hands on your knees.
If you have an electronic device, it's time to switch it to flight mode. I'm pretty sure I won't lose my phone, but if you lose yours, please avoid moving your seat or trying to retrieve, as phones and tablets may be damaged or destroyed if caught in the seat mechanism. Just ask a crew member for help.
The 90s saw another first for Qantas, and we wrapped one of our Boeing 747s in the flying art of Winella Dreaming. You can read more about what we're doing today in your Qantas magazine, located in your seat pocket. It also includes a health and safety section with important information on deep vein thrombosis, or DVT. It's time to ensure that your seat back is upright and your tray table is stowed. If you're a business, return your seat to the upright position and unplug any headsets or cables attached to the seat in front. If you've missed anything, it's on your safety card, also in your seat pocket.
Your crew are here to help, so please follow your instructions at all times. They'll be coming by later with a UNICEF change for good bag. If you have any spare change in any currency, please share it to help deliver life-saving healthcare, clean water and education.
Whether you're starting your journey or heading home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for showing respect to each other and our crew. Thank you for your loyalty.
Thank you for your support.
If you do lose your electronic devices any time during the flight, it is important that you do not move your seat, as this could damage your device and may become a fire hazard. Just ask a cabin crew member for help. And for your safety, we do not allow anyone, including children, to sleep on the floor. Once again, it is our pleasure having you on board with us this evening. If we can do anything during the flight, please don't hesitate to ask. Thank you.
arrival. It's currently 12 degrees, just a light southerly, and some showers of cloud in the area. I'll try not to disturb you again unless I have some new information for you. So, on behalf of the Captain Ron and the crew, thank you for flying Qantas and have a great evening.
Terminal, everyone must leave the aircraft. During the transit, your cabin baggage cannot stay on board. The aircraft will be cleaned, so please make sure you remove any personal items from your seat and your seat pocket. If you are continuing on this flight, please make sure you take your passports and your boarding pass for reboarding. After disembarkation, you do not need to clear immigration. Simply follow the signs and make your way through the transit corridor and through to the international departures area where you will reboard this aircraft. This aircraft will be departing as QF5 bound for Rome this evening, and you'll be leaving through gate number 20. If you are transferring to another Qantas international flight, please use the transfer corridor after disembarking the aircraft. And if you are continuing on a Jetstar domestic flight, please clear immigration, collect your bags and then clear customs, and make your way to Terminal 4 check-in hall. For all other airline operating international flights from Perth, please make your way to Terminal 1 and 2 using the complimentary transfer bus outside the arrivals hall. If Perth is your final destination today, you will need to keep your boarding pass with the orange domestic sticker. Please show this to the customs officials on arrival. If you do need any assistance this evening, the Qantas ground team are available within the terminal and always happy to help. Allocated on your boarding pass. If you cannot find your electronic device, it is important that you do not move your seat, as this could damage your device and may become a fire hazard. It is now time to place laptop computers and other large personal electronic devices away, and make sure your bags are in the overhead locker or underneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated at a bulkhead or an exit row, all bags must be placed into the overhead lockers. Please ensure your seat back is now upright with your seat belt or sash belt firmly fastened. Tray tables, footrests and bassinets must now be stowed. In economy and premium economy, please keep the small pocket below your entertainment screen empty during our landing. And please also remove any cords or cables from the seatback charging ports. And it is now time to stow entertainment screens. Thank you. Welcome to Perth. The local time here is 9:04 PM. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. And as always, smoking, vaping and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal here in Perth. Please take care when opening overhead lockers as bags may have moved and could fall out. And before leaving, please also ensure you check your seat and your seat pocket for any personal items. If you can reach your mobile phone, you may now turn off flight mode. This aircraft will continue to Rome as the QF5. The scheduled departure time is 10:50 PM. Just a reminder, you do need to take all hand luggage. Please remember to take your passport and your boarding pass. And for those customers that are leaving us here in Perth, you do need to take your boarding pass with your D sticker to be able to clear immigration and customs here in Perth. On behalf of us all here at Qantas and Oneworld, thank you for choosing to fly with us. If you are visiting Perth, we do hope you enjoy your stay. And for those returning, a very warm welcome home. And safe travels for all our customers travelling on to Rome this evening. Thank you and good evening.